Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and probably welcome to Journalist Entertainment. Here, I'll give you hodges of all the trending issues in Nigeria, Africa, and globally. Please do it to hit the subscribe button, the bell, the like, and the notification bell so as to stay updated whenever I upload new trending issues. Well, we have good news for you. Finally, the Grammy list is out. You know, we've been waiting for this Grammy list, and we want Nigeria to come with the Grammy. Last year, Burna Boy came here with the Grammy Award for Best Global Album. And this year, we have good news. Well, the news is numerous. We have like 5 Nigerians on the list. Yeah, Wizkid, Tems, Burna Boy, Maid Kuti, and Femi Kuti nominated for 2022 Grammys. Isn't that wonderful? 5 Nigerians got nominated for the 2022 Grammy Award. I mean, Femi Kuti and his son, his 25-year-old son, Maid Kuti, were both nominated for 2022 Grammy. That is superb. That is wonderful. 2021 has proven to be a great year for Nigerian music stars at Wizkid Dayo, at Tems Baby, at Burna Boy Gram, at Femi Kuti, and at Maid Kuti as they snag Grammy nominations ahead of the 2022 show. Best Global Music Album nominations went to Wizkid's Made in Lagos Deluxe and Femi Kuti and Maid Kuti's Legacy, while Best Global Music Performance went to Wizkid again for Essence with Tems. Burna Boy and Angelique Kudjo on Do Yourself and Femi Kuti's Papapa. Wow, that's a huge one. We hope these people will all come home with the Grammy Awards. We really want Wizkid to win a Grammy Award to his name, though he has won a Grammy Award with the song Brown Skin Girl he did with Beyonce and Blue Ivy. That song is lit. But we really want Wizkid to come home. And he has been nominated for 2 awards. Really want Wizkid to come with at least 1. And big ups to Tems. Tems is the first female Nigerian artist to back a Grammy nomination. Tems is definitely a superstar. Big ups to you, Tems. Big ups to you. That song, the song you did with Wizkid, Essence, that song is lit. That song is legendary. I mean, it's very difficult to skip that song. Tems contributed, she did her best in that song. And Wizkid also did his part. We know Wizkid, Big Wiz, yeah. Big Wiz has been dropping hits back to back. And Tems just entered this industry. And wow, she did very well. Well, we really want these 5 artists, these 5 Nigerians who have been nominated. Tems, Wizkid, Burna Boy, Maid Kuti, and Femi Kuti to come home with Grammy Awards. We really wanted to come home with Grammy Awards. 2020 wasn't really a rosy year for so many artists, but wow, they did very well. And we should remember that Wizkid dropped his album Made in Lagos in 2020. And his Made in Lagos album Deluxe has been nominated for 2022 Grammy. Big ups to you, Wizkid. Keep winning. You've won so many awards recently.
Congratulations to you,
Maid Kuti. I mean, this guy is 25 years old. Father and son being nominated for the Grammy. They're really putting smiles on the face of Nigeria. Taking Nigeria to the world. That's a huge one. According to Maid Kuti, he said, my mind is blown. A Grammy nomination all for my table spent practicing all those instruments by myself. To record an album, I would play every instrument in by myself. Notating the music, recording it, editing it. Thank you everyone that was involved. That's a huge one. Congratulations to you, Maid Kuti. Really want you to come home with this Grammy Award with your father too. I mean, it's like music runs in this family. Fela Kuti, Femi Kuti, now Maid Kuti. Wow, congratulations to you guys. And well, still talking about Femi Kuti, Nigerians have been doing very well. One of such persons is Femi Kuti. This is his 5th Grammy nominations. And according to one guy, Joe Akan, he said, Femi Kuti's 5th Grammy nominations makes me smile. A bittersweet one. Sure, I am glad that he's still getting his recognition. Also happy that Maid Kuti is also debuting, getting in on the action for Legacy. But sadly, my heart is with Made in Lagos, is the most deserving, where they were nominated for the same category, Legacy and Made in Lagos. According to this guy, he has said Made in Lagos deserves this award. Don't forget to drop your comments on what you think. Baby mama Jada P, she dropped a message that 2 Grammy nominees. She was so excited. Then she has to be excited. Wizkid just bagged 2 Grammy nominations. We really hope that he will come with at least 1. But I want Wizkid to come home with the 2 Grammy nominations, with the 2 awards he's been nominated for. He really deserves it. Wizkid did very well in his Made in Lagos album. And he did very well on the song he did with Thames. Essence really want Wizkid to come with these Grammy awards. Yeah, regarding the Grammy, if you check Twitter right now, Wizkid has been trending. If you check trending, Wizkid. If you check Made in Lagos, it's also trending. If you check Wizkid, it's trending on number 2 on Twitter. Made in Lagos is trending at number 13 on Twitter. And Big Wiz is trending at number 6 on Twitter. I mean, Wizkid, congratulations to a queen legend, Angele Kujo. I mean, she keeps doing it. This woman. Well, congratulations to you. Congratulations to you. Africans who are polishing Africans' image on the world map. You guys have been doing very well. As I said earlier, Wizkid has been topping the charts on Twitter. People have been searching for Wizkid, Big Wiz, or Made in Lagos. Regarding that, some person have dropped in comment. Someone said, haters, they prey on your downfall. Big Wiz still a winner. He never let them play on his banjo. Don't know why they prey on his downfall. Ja showered in blessings. Now his cops running over Made in Lagos. Hashtag Grammy. 2 Grammy nominations. No be beans. Wow, big ups to you, Wizkid. Other person said, normally, we supposed to get at least 3 nominations instead of 2. Grammy is just tricks. But we move. We're coming back. More love, less ego. Hashtag Wizkid. Hashtag Made in Lagos. Hashtag Grammy. Congratulations to the 5 Nigerians who have been nominated for the 2022 Grammy Awards. And we know they will definitely come home with the awards. Nigerians did very well this year in the musical entertainment industry. Someone also drops a tweet that we need a Wizkid, Davido, and Burna Boy joint project to unite all the youth in 2023, even if it is 3 tracks. Wow. That Wizkid, Burna Boy, and Davido should come and work on a project to unite the youth in 2023, because we know in 2023, that's the year of the election. We'll be looking for another president of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. So, according to this tweet, this guy is saying we need a united forum here. We need to create a united forum because we have so many youths in this country. So Burna Boy, Davido, and Wizkid should do a song together. This would have been great, but will it happen? And by the way, is that sense or nonsense? Please don't forget to drop a comment on what you think on the comments. Still on the Grammy, Burna Boy bags itself another Grammy nomination, making it a 3rd in 3 years. It goes to you, Burna Boy, the giant of Africa. Keep winning, bro. Keep winning. Well, let's move on to the United States of America. We have so many artists in the United States who have been doing very well, dropping hits, who have been sweeping Grammys back to back. They've been doing very well. One of such, we have this blessing that Jay-Z becomes most Grammy nominated artist in history. Isn't that wonderful? He's the most Grammy nominated artist in history. And we should remember the cat as Jay-Z and Beyonce. They have the most Grammy plaques in their house. That was a huge one. I mean, they are the couple with the most Grammy plaques. Big ups to you, Jay-Z. Keep winning. I mean, we have this news too that J. Cole at J. Cole NC is the only artist nominated in all 4 rap categories at the 2022 Grammys. Damn. Big ups to you, also, J. Cole. Congratulations to Justin Bieber on his 8 Grammy nominations. 8. Wow. Album of the Year, Record of the Year, Song of the Year, Best Pop Solo Performance, Best Pop Duo or Group Performance, Best Pop Vocal Album, Best R&B Performance, Best Music Video. 8 Grammy nominations. Big ups to you, Justin Bieber. You are a great guy. But we have this good news that Kanye West dominated the 2022 Grammy nominations in the Rap and Album of the Year categories, while H.E.R. and Doja Cat are the most nominated female artists with Jasmine Sullivan, Lil Nas X, Silk, Sonic, and Sawati also snagging multiple nominations. Well, 2022 is just by the November 2021. 2022 is just by the corner. We'll keep you updated on all the new development, the trending issues around this Grammy nominations. Who goes home with the Grammy and who didn't win the Grammy? But there's one good thing about the Grammy Awards. Once you've been nominated, you've been nominated. It will always come behind your name that so-and-so person has been nominated 5 times, 10 times for Grammy Awards. Big ups to you, to all the Nigerian artists who have been nominated. Father and Son, Femi, and Made Kuti, Whiskey Dayo, Thames Baby, Burna Boy. I mean, all the Africans who have been nominated for the 2022 Grammy Awards. We hope you guys will come home with the Grammy Awards. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for watching the Winners Entertainment. Please make sure you hit the subscribe button, the bell, and also like us to update whenever I upload new content. Take care of you, and please do have a memorable day.